Hey guys, I'm going to show you the way to get rid of that service light on your Vespa model's TFT. In this case, it's the Vespa Sprint 2021 model TFT. Should also work on the GTS Supertex. Pretty much the same process, just a different interface on the screen, but here you go. Turn on the ignition. And on the Sprint TFT, what you do is you go to the option where it shows the battery voltage. There you go, got the battery voltage. And then we hold the joystick to the right for about 10-15 seconds. Let's try to get the engine on. Went away. Let's go ahead and see if it comes back. Turning out the ignition. Turning it on. And there you have it, guys. No light. Success.